Marino tis America, Mario asu, the Count's Tata too. We have Grand Castle in Portugal. 160 horse, 160 servant, 160 everything. Ah, most beautiful damsel, we love you.
Now, could I marry twins? I could if I had time, but this is my busy day. Come around, Count, 6 months from now, and I'll look you over.
Ah, I shall commit.
Is you dead, my brother Etsy?
I is dead. I is dead too. Shall we to the undertaker together go?
We go.
And now, where is the sweet boy who is to be my 10th husband? How I shall love him. I want him all alone to myself on a desert island, or in Philadelphia.
Stop that wedding!
Here comes Mr. Mugg.
Conspirator 3 we are.
Me?
And me.
Well, I admire your style, but your garments is not above criticism.
I love you, Cora, and you'd love me if you knew your business.
And I love the man that's going to marry you, Cora. And the man that's going to marry you trifled with my affections. I've got diamonds to prove it.
Brother, sister, trifles with her, the devil to pay. The devil to pay.
I repent. I love you.
Well, keep it up. It's good exercise.
Your wedding will be my funeral.
Well, here, what about Miss Kissy Fitzgarda? Didn't the Spronson chappie come down to the Tutti Frutti musical to see me dance? And didn't I kick so high I dislocated my digestion? And didn't he send me a pair of horses and a diamond terrarium the next day? Oh, all this is true. And yet the unfaithful dude presumes to lead another fairy to the altar today.
Conspirator 3 are we.
Me?
Me?
And me.